Hello guys, welcome to Sparky Media once again. In this video tutorial, we'll be talking about Hamster Kombat airdrop update. Recently, we have been sharing this update and everyone has been participating in it. And there are few questions which people have been asking, or let me just say frequently asked question on this hamster. Which one is your balance and which one is not your balance? Because when you check there, you discover you have profit per hour. Then you also have your tap swap balance, which shows your levels, whether you're on the master level, legendary level, and the rest of them. Okay, so that is why I'm making this video, so that I will explain to you guys which balance is the real one, so that you can be able to identify between the two. Okay, so that's why I'm making this video. But before we proceed to Telegram, guys, if you are new to this channel, my name is Sparky Media, and what I do on this channel is all about business. I share business updates on this channel every blessed day. If you're an online hustler but you don't know how to be making money online, then worry no more, because Sparky Media got you covered. All you need to do for you not to miss any of my updates is to hit on that subscribe button shown on your screen, and then turn on the notification bell so that we're among the first people to be notified whenever I release videos on how to make money online like this. Then at the end of this video, if you have not yet joined the Hamster Kombat, I'll be leaving the registration link at the description section of this video, alongside with our WhatsApp group link. You can also join our WhatsApp group link there for more business updates. And also, if you have any issues or have any questions to ask, we are always active on our WhatsApp group. Okay, so for you not to miss out, make sure you also join our WhatsApp group. That after the title of this video, you will see our WhatsApp group link there. Then you join our WhatsApp group. Okay, then you also register, and then you start earning coins so that you'll be able to get your reward when they list this airdrop update known as Hamster Kombat. Now let's dive into Telegram platform, and then let me show you guys the real video.
Hello everyone. Good evening to everyone here. So I decided to do this video to address some things. First, I want to say that I'm really, really sorry for not being active for the past 2 days. It's because of the area I'm living. We're having electricity problem. Up till now, we don't have light, so I barely have charge on my phone. So that's why, like, I've not been replying to your messages, and I've not been active in the group and other stuff. So now, looking at the messages that I've gotten, most of the messages, the most asked questions, I'm going to like answer them here in this video. I'm going to address them there. I'm going to address them here in this video, because I might not be online again after now. I'm probably offing my data because I'm managing charge, because I have to take my phone outside for charging. Yeah, so first thing I want to address is this profit. This, where people are asking which one is their hamster balance. Okay, like me now that you're seeing, but this 69.8 million, that's my balance. This one that is counting, this one that is close to this dollar sign, this one, I don't know if I have anything that I would point out. Okay, this profit per hour is not my, that's not my balance. This profit per hour is not your balance. This one, profit per hour, is not your balance. This profit per hour, if you type it, it will explain to you. Look, this profit per hour boosts your profit per hour. Tap the mining menu to buy upgrade for your exchange, and even when you are offline, up to 3 hours. So, which means this profit per hour, as you are buying these things over here, that is what is going to be increasing your profit per hour. So even if you're not on, even if you're not active, you're going to be receiving money. Like now, look, I'm not typing, but look, my money keeps increasing. This huge one where they put 6969813, this very one is my balance. That is my balance. You see, even if I enter this place, it used to show it 69.81 million. That's my balance. That is my balance. That's the first thing I want to address. Okay, for the second thing I want to address, people are asking, okay, how do I unlock this one? As you can see, almost all of the things here are unlocked. If you go here, almost all the things here are unlocked. If you go here, so everything has its requirement before they unlock it for you. Everything has its requirement. So they require you to unlock it, at least. Maybe they will say before they unlock this token for you, you have to reach this fan token, you have to reach at least level 5 or level 10 before they can unlock this token for you. Or maybe they can say you need to have 4 referrals, 5 referrals before they can unlock this. Or maybe you have to claim your daily reward. Or they all have their requirement. So the best thing you can do is just keep unlocking as many as possible, the ones that are open. So they will be opening the other ones for you. Try your best to have queens. Try your best to be having this profit per hour. As you can see now, I have 6662.09 per hour, which means for the period of 3 hours, if I'm away, if like now that I'm not having charge on my phone, I'll still be getting money. In three hours, I'll be getting, every hour I'll be getting this amount of money, because I've unlocked almost literally everything here. I've unlocked them. Everything here is unlocked. So the next question I'm getting is regarding this phantom. How do I connect my this? Just know that all these airdrops I'm doing is not all of them that I've connected my wallet to, even me myself. Some I'm just mining them. For now, I haven't connected to my wallet yet. The ones that I've collected to my connected to my wallet are those like tap swap. Because if you connect to your wallet, there is a reward to it. That's why I've connected to my wallet. But if not, you don't have to rush. Like, you can just calm down. It's not something you must do now. As long as you're claiming your airdrop every day, that's the most important thing. So it's not everything that they have. And some people are complaining on their tap swap. They can't connect with their, which wallet can they use to connect their tap swap with. Okay, so the thing is, you should download phantom is what you use, phantom on Solana. Sometimes it doesn't work immediately. Sometimes you have to keep trying and keep trying. For me, it worked immediately for my own, but for my cousins and my other family members, some of them, they had to keep trying and keep trying. So it's not something that something is wrong, you'll be like, oh, something is wrong, my own is not working. No, it's something you have to just keep trying. It will automatically connect. It will show you sign in message on through your tap swap. Then you click on sign in message. However, if you don't understand or you have any other question, just drop me a message. Even though I might not answer you now, because I'm not available at the moment because of the electric problem you're having, just drop me a message. I will get back to you, inshallah, as soon as possible. So thank you.